the Nebraska wrestler gets him to his back. Zach Braunagel fighting for his life here. Looks like a challenge brick from the Illinois corner. But a false call. They're gonna check that challenge brick here. Not sure what that was about. Looks like the call on the mat is going to stand.
Has confirmed no locked hands.
No locked hands. That was what was under contention. So Nebraska's going to ice this duel here. But we got one more match here at the heavyweight bout.